Welcome back. In this video, we will see how to create hierarchies using existing fields. So far, we have seen getting the data, cleaning it up, and improving it. Under improvement, we saw many things. Now, hierarchies is the topic. Hierarchies can be created from the field list, either in the report tab or in the data tab. Let's create hierarchies in the report tab itself. That'll help us use those hierarchies to understand how it affects a visualization. Country and city is an obvious hierarchy. You can right click on any field and choose new hierarchy. It'll create a hierarchy and add that field into it. We should ideally rename it. Just double click on it. And I'll call it location. As of now, there is only one field under location. I also want to add city to it. So right click on city and choose a hierarchy to add it to. And now city will also be added. In this case, we have only two columns, but there is no limit. We can add multiple columns. A very common use for hierarchies is products. So again, to quickly see how it is done, we start with the category, create the hierarchy. I'll rename it as products and add the items in the correct order below it. Instead of right-clicking on the items, we can just drag and drop it on the name of the hierarchy and then it gets arranged. So I want category, subcategory, product, brand, and the SKU. Now you'll notice that there is a duplication. All the columns are going to be inside the hierarchy as well as outside. If you're only going to use the hierarchy exclusively, then it's a good idea to hide the unwanted columns. Now let's see how to use the hierarchy. Let's take an example of the country and city hierarchy and see how to navigate it. I'm going to drag and drop the location hierarchy and put amount on top of it. Because it's a country specific thing, it automatically draws a map. But in order to understand this better, I need another visualization. So I'm also going to put card type and amount as another visual, and we will make that into a pie chart. Once you click on something which has a hierarchy in it, you see these set of arrows. These are very confusing. We will have a separate video for it, but let me quickly show you how to use this in the context of a hierarchy. Look at the hierarchy here. I have country followed by city. Now, you would expect that if I click on a particular country, it should go down and show you cities in that particular country. That does not happen. Why? Because anything in Power BI, when you click on, it's supposed to filter the other things. That's called cross filtering. So if I click on Indonesia, now Indonesia is the filter and everything in this pie chart changed. Therefore, when I click on country, it is not showing me cities below it. If you want it to be that way, you have to enable drill down. And that is done by clicking on this button. It's saying click to turn on drill down. Clicking on this button just turns it on, doesn't do anything else. But now if I click on Indonesia, it'll drill down and show me the cities within Indonesia. Now, how do I go up? That's why there is an up arrow here. Click up, then it goes to the previous level. So that is how you can decide whether clicking on this will drill down or cross filter. As I said earlier, drilling down is a complex topic and a confusing topic. We will have a separate video for it. As far as hierarchies is concerned, that's all there is to it. See you soon. Thank you.